Now I will show you how to change month based on this sale value. Okay, let's start. Just put our cursor here, then equal. Now we will use date function, which is a date. This one, we have two arguments, start date and month. Now we will select this one, start date, then comma, now month. So we will select this one and hit enter. So there's no changes, but if I put here one, look what happened. Automatically it will make August 1, meaning I will press F2. These are two arguments this month, meaning if we will type 1, so the current month plus 1 month, so coming August. So if we will type 2, it's coming September, 3, and so on. Now I will put 1. If we will drag it down, look, it's coming error, because why? If we will, this is the error. If we will press F2, look, instead that this one are repairs, it's coming here. Now we will modify our reference here. This one, B1, this one. Just highlight this one and press in your keyboard F4. So now this is an absolute reference, then hit enter. Now if I will drag it down, automatically it copied and our appearance is constant, which is the B1. So this is the absolute appearance. Now if I will type 2, 3, I will type 1. Now if we want to transfer this one, we will copy and put here, then right click, then values only here, and we need to modify the format, which is short date. So this is it. Now another option, let's see, we will start from January. So now I will delete this one. I will press equal, then a day, same process. Now I have already prepared month, which is January. Then I will put comma, then go back to this one and press F4 as our absolute appearance and hit enter. Now I can drag it down. I will put here, I will delete that one to make sure this only 39. So this is January. If I will type 1, it's coming February, 2, March, 3, automatically it will update the existing month, and just copy this one and put here value, then change the format. And this is it. This is how to change month based on the same value. Thank you and God bless.